Is there a way to save an existing project as a template? Sometimes we don't know all the things we need in a template, but once the work evolves, that's the point when we go, oh, this project should totally be used as a template for next time.
We hear you, Tanya. And now you can create a Basecamp template directly from a project. From your project page, use the three-dot menu at the top and select Save as a Project Template. Give your template a name and decide which elements to include. When you're ready, Basecamp will spin up a project template and you can make any adjustments that you'd like. Completed to-dos will show as incomplete. All cards will be moved back to the triage section, and chat history won't get copied over, giving you a completely fresh start when you spin up your new project. Have a project template that you're wanting to duplicate? We've added that too. From your Basecamp homepage, click View Templates and use the three-dot menu to create a copy. Rename your new template and customize it however you need. Our latest Basecamp update lets you create and copy templates in just a few clicks without having to start from scratch. Thanks for your request. Have a feature request that will improve how Basecamp works for you? Email support@basecamp.com and we'll consider it. Thanks. Have a great day.